Okay, here goes the test. Here's my Kenwood faceplate. And there is my patch cable right there, plugged into the main unit. The spare wire over to the left, I just hooked it or left it there for a ground in case I needed it. But I don't think I'm going to need that. Okay, let's start it up. All right, got fire. Looks like that's gonna work. Now all I gotta do is move it down here to the bottom, faceplate, and I'm ready to go.